Hi, I'm Bryce Merkl Sasaki, and I'm here at Graph Connect Europe. And I'm here with one of our partners, Graph Everywhere. So can you tell us a little bit about yourself and why you guys decided to build a company around graph databases?
Thank you for being here. So anyway, we just worked for many years, data management company. So we saw in that customers that there is a gap between the data and the how it's related with. So and at the end, we decided to build this company to help them to get all this this knowledge that it's behind the relationship.
Okay, great. And then why did you guys choose Neo4j?
We saw that Neo4j is it was one of the best, actually, now I'm going to say the best one in their business. So. And because they are actually not a non-SQL database, so we can apply the ACID complaint. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So, and for our customers that sometimes they are a little bit afraid about the NoSQLs because they cannot be sure, for example, if the data is there or when it's gonna be synchronized. And we thought that this one was one of the best options, the graph database. And for the reason that I said before. So for us, relationships in this world that get more and more complex, so we thought that the answer it's gonna be a Neo4j for them.
Yeah. Okay, great. And then can you talk to me about what value do your customers see in graph databases and Neo4j? Like,
I'm gonna say that one of the values, a lot of people is talking about the three Bs about big data. So, but we saw that complexity, it's one of the pains that actually they are more concerned about it. So real world, it's complicated, it's complex, and they find with Neo4j the way to implement this complexity in an easy way. So I'm gonna say that this is one of the most values that they saw with the graph database. So it's not necessary to build this really hard models that it's quite difficult for them to represent the reality to the data. So and with this kind of models with the graphs, it's pretty easy for them.
Okay, great. And then anything else you want to add or say? Any closing thoughts?
I will add something. So. The thing about to join us for a project, so it's that we try to put it the technology, the service of the customer, not try to just introduce new technology just for introducing the technology. So that's the way we work with.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you so much, and it's been a pleasure to interview with you.
Thanks.